Brand new poll taken just days after the devastating earthquake and tsunami in Japan, and it finds that nearly 40% of those surveyed believe that the disasters that we have been seeing are a sign from God. Lauren Green is live on this in our New York City newsroom. Interesting polling here, Lauren. What did you find out?
Yeah, very interesting, Martha. Well, the poll released by the Public Religion Research Institute found that when it comes to natural disasters like the earthquake in Japan and the devastating tsunami, nearly 4 in 10 Americans believe it is a sign from God. Remember last week, the governor of Tokyo apologized for saying the earthquake and tsunami were divine retribution. But it turns out some Americans actually agree with him, 38%, according to the poll. Not only that, 29% believe God punishes nations for the sins of its citizens. Majority, 56%, also believe that God is totally in control of what happens in the world. Researchers say the poll reveals the complex way Americans think about the role of God in natural disasters. Listen.
Many fewer Americans saying that they want to attribute this to divine judgment or to it being a sign, even more generally, to being a sign from God. I think it really goes to a kind of pragmatic way that Americans approach their theology, that they have affirmed very theological, orthodox beliefs. But really, when you're thinking about God's direct role in judging people, especially in this kind of macro way, I think Americans are very reticent to do that.
The poll also found that white evangelicals, about 60%, were more likely to see natural disasters as a sign from God, while Protestants and Catholics, less so, little more than 30% each. Martha?
Very interesting. All right, Lauren, thank you very much. Sure. Lauren Green in our